The next production revolution, NPR, entails a confluence of technologies, ranging from a variety of digital technologies to new materials and processes, including bio, digital, nano, neuro, and green technology clusters. United Nations have identified digital and green tech clusters as the most relevant for the implementation of a large number of sustainability goals. Digital and green technologies have certainly a crucial relevance for Africa to set up enabling infrastructure for the next production revolution. Digital and green technologies have the potential to directly change key production processes in African economies, such as manufacturing and agriculture. Digital manufacturing, through the use of additive technologies and new materials, enables to fabricate high added value products, supporting distributed production networks and local ownership. Digital agriculture, through the use of ICT, robotics, satellite imaging and machine learning technologies, enables the modernization of food production to respond to pressing challenges of population growth, urbanization and the concerns of sustainability and inclusive socio-economic growth. Here you will learn what additive manufacturing is, the materials that can be used to build future products, and the economic sectors that may have the highest benefit after introducing these technologies. Yet, you will learn to describe the relevant features of smart agriculture, the key technologies for production and monitoring, and possible application fields. Start this journey with us to understand how new production processes can be implemented into the African economic sectors.